where the plywood's going to go down. So at this point, we're going to put some so there's no dirt can get back on the plastic to pick this back up.